here.
This is crazy right now. We're in Mansfield, Ohio. We've got our promoter, great guy right now. And what he's done is he's fooled his girlfriend into thinking that the show is for her birthday, which it is. But really, there's a little bit more to it, which is right down. Stars Go Dim's all about love. Love never goes out of style.
That's right.
And
that's a real thing. That's not Cracker Jack box, is it?
That's not Cracker Jack box. It's not even moist in that. Is that what it is?
I don't know, man. That's a real thing.
It'll break your teeth if you try to bite it.
So you said you guys' song is incredible.
Yeah. When we heard it the first time out live, she looked at me and her eyes were tearing up and stuff, and she just fell in love with that song. I'm totally serious, totally legit. You can't make something like that up. She loves that song.
So what's your plan tonight? What do you plan on doing tonight during our show?
Right before you guys...
Before you even get there, okay. You brought us all the way here from Tulsa, Oklahoma.
I paid...
Well, no, you don't want to talk about that. We'll keep that down there. I got a navigator.
BMW 135i, twin turbocharged.
We're just kidding.
I've been planning this since August, bringing you guys out here. Actually, the month right after live, I've been planning this since, and she just thinks it's for her birthday. She has no idea, so...
That's awesome.
So let's go through the game plan right now.
All right, you guys do a couple songs. I don't care how many you do. Just any time right before Incredible, okay. I'll come up, be like, hey, thanks for coming out tonight. This is for Lindsey's birthday. I'll have them sing to her and stuff, and I'll be like, I told you I wasn't going to get you any gift or anything, but I lied. I got you a little something, and I would like you to hand it to me. And by the time she sees it, she'll know.
They're not messing up. This is his life, Chris. This is his life. It's in your hands.
If you wanted to play up or something, you'd be like, if you want to do something, make this your own, man. I want you guys to be a part of this. Like,
that's cool.
You guys mean a lot to her, and stuff, just lyrically and musically. You guys mean a lot to her, so that's why I was really honored to have you guys here. But then I'll get down on one knee and ask her. So
very cool. So are you guys gonna like slow dance during Crazy, or are we saving that for the wedding reception?
Yeah. Wedding reception. Which you guys are invited to.
Come on.
So
good. This is assuming she says yes.
Yeah.
That better not happen. That'll be extremely awkward.
So I guess we better learn how to play this song.
That's right.
Yeah, we really weren't planning on. We haven't played Incredible for about a year. We just
really.
No, I'm just. I'm lying.
Don't do it to me. Now, to be honest with you, Lindsey, I lied to you when I told you I didn't get your gift. I still got you your gift. Lindsey, you ready for me? You married me?
Hey, what's up? This is the Happy Couple. Introduce yourselves.
I'm Jeff.
I'm Lindsey.
And Jeff is the manliest man that I've ever met.
Pretty close.
What'd you do tonight, man?
Proposed.
Did she accept, though? She's smiling, so I guess
so. She still hasn't said the word yet.
Yes.
Okay.
So did he get you, or were you surprised?
I'm shocked. I had no idea.
Are you just saying that because he's
no,
standing
there? No, I really had no idea.
That
I
is
still
awesome.
Can't believe it.
You know, we're up there right before this happened. I was like, man, these guys are going to remember this night the rest of their lives.
It's true.
Well, thank you for letting us be a part of it.
Thank you
so much.